Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Artistic Canvas. Today we are going to make some beautiful marble effect patterns by pouring acrylic paint. Yes, today I'm going to try acrylic pouring. Not just this, but I'm also going to test my homemade pouring medium with the one available in the market. So yeah, with this, let's get started. So to make homemade pouring medium, I'm going to use one part of Fevicol to one part of water, and then just you need to stir it well. Now we are ready to test our homemade pouring medium and the one available in the market. But before that, let's add some colors to these small paper cups. After adding paint to the cups, now it's time to add some pouring medium to them. Now I am going to divide these paints into the group of fours. Now for the first set, I am going to add this homemade pouring medium, that is the mixture of Fevicol and water, and then just stir it well. Now let's just add this ready-made pouring medium and then again stir it well. After adding pouring medium, I am adding just a few drops of silicone oil to each cup. Now it's time to test our pouring mediums. I have bought these two mini canvases for testing purpose. So let's start. So here I have taken a big paper cup in which I'm going to pour all my acrylic paints, and I'm going to start with the acrylic paint that are having market based pouring medium. After pouring all the paint into the bigger cup, now it's time to pour these acrylic paints onto the mini canvas and see what a beautiful, amazing marble pattern we can get. Now it's time to test our homemade pouring medium, for which I'm repeating the steps. So here's the beautiful marble effect acrylic pouring. I was actually expecting much more cell effect from the market pouring medium than the homemade one, but I think I may have missed something because I was new to all this acrylic pour. But yeah, it's all fine and nice and beautiful. Do tell me in the comment section what you think about this acrylic pouring, and should I try this again? Till then, meet you in the next video.